fun part of this trick, the penetration effect. Here's what's going to happen. We're going to penetrate a coin into the muscle of my arm. It goes down the arm into the glass. Here it goes.
Y'all ready for this?
Here goes the second one. One in the shoulder. This one goes around the back. And the last one in the air. Alrighty, now we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 coins. Here goes. Watch as we vanish back to where they came. We got 4 left. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 fingers and a thumb. That's what separates us from the animals. Also gives me enough spots